It all starts with this, a jewel containing the ultimate power. The Ark was the first space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top-secret research facility, where weapons of mass destruction were being created. This is one of them, a weapon capable of destroying an entire planet, codenamed the Eclipse Cannon. But it's been deactivated for some time now. To reactivate it, large amounts of energy are necessary. Exactly! To reactivate the machine, we need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours. The professor said his life's work was dedicated to all of those who live down there. He once told that the reason for his existence was making people happy through the power of science. I just don't know anything anymore. I often wonder why I was created. What my purpose is for being here. Maybe if I go down there, I will find the answers. So let's get the show on the road! Show you the power of the real ultimate life form.